The door opened to the camp, Auschwitz. We walked inside a group of 75, and this man, his name was Mengele. Out he came, you know, and he had this military meanness, and he knew, you know, right away what we were. And he just went and looked at us, and he held out his fingers like this, you know. I'll never forget. And he went like this. You go here, you go here, you go here. And my parents, and with my five siblings, they put on one side. And my two sisters and I, we were put on another side. They marched them away, and we never saw them again.